waiting for a bus to the Animal Kingdom. We're more prepared for the rain today.
Here we are. And good morning. We're super excited. First fast passes for the Navi River something. And gonna check out the new area. Probably gonna be super, super packed. But little man is ready with his bike chair. We're more prepared for the rain. Like I said earlier, we got the jacket he's wearing, a backup outfit, and a backup pant and sweater outfit, because it was pretty chilly yesterday. So we are prepared. The new Avatar area. Super cool. We're getting in line right now. Here we go. Like a 10-minute wait to meet Safari Mickey Minnie, because everyone's over at Pandora. So that's what we did. We got to meet Mickey Minnie again. It was super sweet. And it's really weird weather when it's not raining. It is super hot. But it's cloudy again. A light rain. We're heading over to Dinoland USA. I think we're gonna ride Triceratops Spin and let him see all the dinosaur stuff. Because our fast pass for Kilimanjaro Safari is in for another 45 minutes or so. So, I didn't eat breakfast, so I'm eating almonds. It's alright. But I'm going into Dinoland USA. Yeah! We just rode Triceratops Spin! Oh, baby! Hi, everyone, I didn't film it because it's hard holding him. But he had a good time. Daddy took pictures. We came to Restaurantosaurus to build our own breakfast waffle, and they've got all the goodies and the hot stuff to choose from. And it is going to be amazing because we love our Mickey waffle.
Pairs.
We're all hiding over here.
Now, giraffes, of course, are well known for that real long neck of theirs. Let's go.
I haven't really been filming a lot. Gavin's a little bit of a handful. We watched Lion King and Nemo, and it was raining a lot, so we just kind of hung out in the store and looked around a little bit. But we're gonna go check out Flights of Wonder, see how he does. And then we're planning on eating in the new Avatar area for lunch, so I'm excited to show you that. It'll be nice. But it's been like really rainy off and on, so it's kind of hard to be filming and have the baby too, so I'm sorry about that. But I'll show you tonight's River of Light show. That's exciting also.
Under the mountains or the floating because they drip water. Even though it's not raining, you're still gonna get like splattered. So just take note of that. Apparently the Flight of Passage ride is down at the moment, so everybody's crowded and annoyed and it's a smokehouse, I think that is, restaurant over there. And then that's a store that we haven't gone into yet because you can't take your stroller, so we haven't wanted to take him out of the stroller. But he needs a nap, so I'm gonna keep rocking.
Jacob is in line at Pangu Pangu for one of those like specialty drinks. I'm not sure which one he's picking because I was over here at the corner. Right over here, under the fans in front of the bathrooms, rolling in circles with the stroller to put Gavin to sleep because he was not happy. But I think we're gonna take a rest over here in this shaded fan area and enjoy our drink. I'm not sure what he picked, but we'll just see, huh? Jacob got a green beer and I got a margarita with little bobas in it. It's gonna be tasty. Our store, and they've got those little things to flying things. I don't know, banshee. Sorry, I've got a good buzz. Anyway, just wanted to show you what they got here in the store. Pretty
company to do it.
Sure. Bless you. It's just nice and cool in here. Gavin took a nap and Now he's up while we... Well, he napped while we were having our drinks, and then... Now he's up, and we're walking around. Because we can't bring the stroller in here, so... Security is on someone, or following someone.
Gavin's having himself a bottle, and we are indeed going to eat at the restaurant, one of the restaurants here in Avatar Land. And it's like a build your own bowl, like, I don't know, I'll show it to you later and I'll show you the menu as well, but it's supposed to be really, really good and it smells amazing, and we're just waiting for the right time to eat dinner. We're starving in the meantime, but still. And we're relaxing while this guy has his bottle, and the sun is not out, so we're not melting, so that's always the win. Chewed on. Isn't that fun? That's really exciting. We're clearly on a drinking thing right now. Yay!
Hey. Daddy. Daddy. Hey. Daddy.
Dad, dad. He said it. I got it on camera. Dad, dad. That's right.
Dad, dad.
Dad. You're so smart, Booger. Dad, 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 dad. He's pointing to you and saying it. Wow.
Dad, dad. Dad, dad. Dad, dad.
You have to build your own bowl, and Jacob got the beef with bread and sweet potato hash. With the garlic and herb creamy sauce of some kind. And it's topped with coleslaw. Then I got the chicken with the red and sweet potato hash. And I got the black bean vinaigrette with coleslaw as well. Gavin is eating his noodles, I mean, ravioli. And we can dig in because we are starving.
Sometimes staying the same one and keep eating them.
Out.
Alright guys, so it was a rough ending to the day. We were leaving Rivers of Lights at Animal Kingdom, and the cast members are responsible for parking our strollers, and wherever they... Something happened and our stroller was missing. The cast members took it to... There was two different parking spaces for the strollers, and we checked both of them. We're thinking that someone took it, thinking it was theirs, and then we don't know what happened to it after that. But we spent quite some time trying to track it down. A cast member was amazingly helpful. She was like relentless to find it. But it was that was a pain, and it was really stressful for a moment. And Gavin has done really well. He was a little crankier today than yesterday, but it could have been I don't know, maybe he was just tired. I'm not really sure, but he was definitely crankier today than he was yesterday. But tomorrow we're in Hollywood Studios, and we're of course
excited about that.
We are gonna do Toy Story first thing, and then I'm not sure what else after that. I think we have an Indiana Jones, something else. But I have got to unpack the diaper bag, repack the diaper bag, wash his bottles, restock the formula, all that good stuff, so that I don't have to do it in the morning. And he needs to burn off some energy and take a bath and have a bottle and go to bed, so that I can shower and go to bed because I'm exhausted. But I am drinking a ton of water right now because I didn't drink enough today and I was really thirsty when I got home. So I'm gonna put the stroller fan on the stroller before I forget, because I forgot it today. I'm gonna do that right now. But I hope you guys enjoyed coming along with us today. The internet sucks, so I haven't been able to post any of my videos yet, but I will when I have a chance. I forget that I'm not supposed to be filming in this direction because the sound sucks. Ah, sorry. Have a good night. Bye.